to hit that bell icon for instant notifications on fresh videos and brand new content.
So we all read books. We all know about this author called Chetan Bhagat. How many of you have read his books? Most of you. So it's because of you people he is still writing. That too, the same book with different titles. So basically, Chetan Bhagat is the North Indian version of Gautam Menon. Same story, different titles. These days, even Sajid Khan is mocking at Chetan Bhagat, man. For those who don't know who is Sajid Khan, I'll tell you. Sajid Khan is a Bollywood director. He made movies like Houseful, Houseful 2. And the only difference between Houseful and Houseful 2 is the 2. And Chetan Bhagat's career is in a decline, we have to agree. He used to be a very famous author. People used to go crazy for him. Best seller in the country, best in the country, etc. Nowadays, not. Right? His career is in a decline. And I'm not sure if you guys have noticed this. The title of all Chetan Bhagat's books reflects his career graph. You guys have noticed this? 5 points, someone, 3 mistakes of my life, 2 stage, 1 end at the call center, half girlfriend. That is exactly his career graph. That's exactly his career graph, exponentially decreasing. By the way, what is half girlfriend? Like, what kind of a measurement it is? It is not alcohol or omelette to measure in terms of half. Now I am very curious to know what is the other half. Hey, one half she is my girlfriend, other half she is my auntie. And in Chennai, most of the guys are like, hey, both half my girlfriend looks like auntie only. And later I realized why he named it half girlfriend. You know, the number half and half girlfriend has a significance. You know what? Because half is the number of review ratings that book got. Ideally, half is also the number of people who read the book. I guess it's Chetan Bhagat himself, he read half of the book and he was like, bro, nothing is new, dog. And if you guys have been following Chetan Bhagat's career, you know, he started judging dance shows. This is how everyone gets surprised. Yeah, he started judging dance shows and people questioned him, bro, how can you judge a dance show? And in Chetan Bhagat's defense, you know what he said? Hey, wait, when Prabhudeva is going and writing for movies, I will go and judge a dance show. He is taking up my job, I will take up his job. I want right to equality, there is some space available here. But people are like, bro, no, this is not how it works. In order to judge someone, you should know how to dance. And Chetan Bhagat is like, yeah, I can dance. I can dance like nobody is watching. I can dance to my own tunes. Sometimes I dance to Devi Sri Prasad's tunes. He is my favorite music director. Same tune, different songs.
I'm not going to say anything new. You know what to do. If you liked it, please share and tag other people as well. Also, don't forget to subscribe to AM Stand Up Tamasha. Otherwise, how will you get notified as we are releasing a new video every week?